First time things and okay, so I just shut myself in a pit. That what they took days for me anyway. It's a bit of a night here and I'm shaking and I'm trying not to pick anything up. Kids are screaming my ass off. I've seen bits of videos, but I have some full video, tutorial, video, whatever. Okay, here we go. Loading up. Collect 8 pages, yeah. It's pretty dark. I don't know where the pieces are. I know one's behind a van. Can't stop, can I? My heart's bloody beating. On the one page of the previous page is on a van, and I think one is on a huge tree that I want. Sealed off from there. Go back now. Oh god, it's scary. Oh, I can feel it coming. Oh, I feel fucking scared. I don't know where they are. I don't know where anyone is going in the dead direction. See if they're playing it. I'm so bloody scared. Oh, you can feel it, cousin. God. What they say is true, you can probably feel it now. Oh my god, I'm so scared. I'm gonna be walking around in circles for hours. That sounds like 8 pages. And apparently that if you stop the slender man comes, so that's not right. Here we go. Think it comes somewhere. So yeah, if you stop apparently the slender man comes, then start from the start or something else. Come on, what the master won't be. See, this is why I'm trying not to stop. Oh, I'm so scared, you can feel it. You can feel it coming. Okay, right, press X on this game. Tell me this one, the idea came from Buffy. Oh god, I'm going to house. Okay, I'm going to shout myself. I'm going to shout myself. Oh god, I'm so scared. Fucking ridiculous. See, I can't stop. Oh my god, my heart's beating like fuck. Pat me, Slenderman comes. This bit. Oh my god, I think someone's walking behind me. Footsteps. Oh god. Holy fuck. This is me to get a fuck though. God, must be peaches. I don't even know where the peaches are. So I should watch the tutorial first before I want to bring it stream. Fucking shit, but what can you do? It's a PC game. This is a prototype version apparently. But I I'm gonna walk around in circles back over there. Try to find a van or truck, whatever. Oh god. Let's go through that way. Let's go out there. Oh, that's getting dimmer. I know the one reception that is. But this one might be in that building because I saw Chuck Tong's video. And that fucking scared the shit out of me. I'm still walking around in circles. This is insane. God, I thought something that was scary. This game gave me shivers, bruv. Walk away from me, I can't stop. What is this? Oh god. Did I just run the man? I think I did. I'm so scared. Oh fuck. Body scared. The good thing is, it's not like a scream and it just suddenly pops out, it just buzzes in, but I still got it. I don't know why about it, but it's just so scary. Oh my god. Did you see that? See, when you stop, when you fucking stop. Ugh. When you stop, it comes. Even when you get in the pages. With the accuracy, it's a bit like hit and run. The shit of it, you just get the hell out of there before the cop shoots you. This time you grab what you need and you just run. Okay, I forgot that one. I know another one page is on a huge tree, but apart from that, I don't know any of them. Don't think. Buddy, run. same map. Okay, I'm gonna grab this buddy piece and gonna leg it. Like I said, hit and run, bro. Honestly, bravo. Funny picture of it. I'm so scared. I'm gonna close my bloody eyes now. I feel like I'm kind of like crying. Oh, as you do. Okay, the world is scary. Get out of it. Oh, shit.